Do you remember first time you heard the legend in leather? The career ended with the road killing stop to his fender. I'm on another bender, drunk off the power to make a coward surrender as I devour contenders. Talking valor, whoever, your head is about to get seven. Then about to with pleasure, I'm pouring out, I'm a redder. Homies, I won't forget them, so tap the bottle and pour it. Supermodels, I ignore them later on, it's like pouring. Reincarnation of the ripper, I give stitches and chest zippers. Cinderellas get propelled out the glass slippers. Time is ticking, giving ass whippers, how we keep the cash slipping.
What? A super duper spiritual blank. I can't understand a single word you're saying. I think you have sore brain, about to finish you like polyurethane. All that molly probably sure to drain your spinal fluid from your vertebrae. This the Murdergram, and I brought my murder game. My shit fire, that is why you log on it like you're a flame. As far as bullet parts, I'm talking about farmers like insurance pain. I just moved your girl away, but she on someone's growing lean. I call that fucking hoe Katrina, somebody better give her a cane.
And that's on everything, but she let my heavy chain, my yellow diamond shining, got a whipping like lemon meringue. Stripping in front of the gang, she slipping inside of the range. Quick to go out with a bang, it's like I threw out a grenade. Once you pull up in this, when the killing will begin, you feel me pulling off your skin. I really came to get in and deliver murder grams. Turn over your ambulance, 30 bullets in advance, candlelight and crying fans. We go in and buy a landslide up behind you, testing my rifle. Give blessings to my disciples, professional. I'm a sniper like 8 miles away. Me, I'm also doing murders with dirty burners. Break them down and melt them in the furnace.
Unapologetic, and we're gonna cause a headache. Me and Ella about to set it. We about to murder.
So you might as well forget it. Either way, you will regret it. Cemeteries where you're headed.
No message in the chorus. You bastards got nothing for us. The overlord is the rawest. I ain't talking about a rental car when I'm pulling the Taurus. It's Halloween. Them candy bars that get you killed in the forest. We are lyrically lawless. Stack of money, hardest. Start to make you forget all that slick and shit that you thought of. Blow your mind with the sword off. Just when you thought it was safe, we busting at you from the rake. They're hitting the donut. Ain't nothing sweet when we come into play.
I say that you ain't fucking with wine. Do not mean kisses blue, but I got the potential to fucking flip when I mention with a pinch to come back with a vengeance. Like Jack the Ripper. Ripping, just giving you a sample of fucking snippet. Like scissors do now when I hit the booth. I think of the days I open. I was quick to fool. Used to fly off the handle like a fucking witch's broom. I called it plucking flowers cause I was so quick to pick a tulip.
Quickly!
Like it's petunia, sick medulla. But thanks to Kucha, he created a monster. Spaghetti sauce and mozzarella on a tray full of pasta. You got a couple of motherfucking train killers on ya. And I'm just being as frank as Sinatra. When I be saying that I'ma keep the shit gangster as mobsters. But when you got fanatics going so crazy, they mob ya. Looking like organized crime because you can't get a mafia. And all your motherfucking enemies, they wanna off ya. Like Hoffa, and dump your body in Lake Minnetonka. That's how you knew you fucking saw and you came and you conquered.
Benny Bitty beat you stomping and making them bark.
Now women treat me like BDK, the king, and they feed me grapes. Either way, I got more on my plate than an oil you beneath my face. So better pick a BC day, cause your history is shady. It's safe about to set it on you like a TV tray. Man, I see the way people say I'm so evil. They fucking think that Timothy McVeigh and my DNA are exactly the same. But when I leave this game, things just ain't gonna be the same. But it's a need of change, and I'm the meter maid. Go ahead and crack a bottle, cause this is E&J. Meaning me and James, got that avocado. And we the sociopaths, and we got your hoe on our laps. So we're going back to Cali so she can blow on our sacks.
I don't think so.